Please pay attention to me in this life and from the endless beginnings of life and samsara and the life preceding as well. In all the samsaric realms of rebirth, whatever negative karmas I created, may others do all the joys of creation. Possessing selfishly material offerings, using material offerings objects of the Sangha, or stealing or taking the fourth material belongings to the Sangha, having created the five extreme negative actions, as well as the five negative actions that are close to the five extreme everyday actions. Making others create these actions, or rejoicing in creation of these actions, or involving fully creating the path of the 10 evil actions, making others get involved in or rejoicing in the creation of these actions, or being obscured by these karmas, whatever our creator causing me and other sentient beings to be born in the narrow stages of animal rebirth realm, pretty around like your religious countries. As for there is along our causes living beings with imperfect or insolent reviews and not being pleased with others. All these negative desires and the understanding of these actions are negative on our keeping the secret by our convincing on our hide and even with them. From now on I will come up and abstain from creating these negative actions. The presence of the Buddhas and Bhagavans who become the transcendental wisdom of knowing how to become the compassion by looking at sentient beings all the time, they become witness. The missing heart sees exactly whatever negative and positive come with. And to become true knowledge of the invisible mind, fully sees all existence and explains exactly without mistake to all followers. Besides the transcendental wisdom of knowing and looking with compassion of eye, Buddhism Bhagavans, please pay attention to me. In this life and from the endless beginnings of life and subjara of the life proceedings, one all the samsara realms are rebirth. Whatever merits I've created by even small actions, such as giving one mouthful of food or being born in the animal realm, whatever merits I've created by giving precepts, whatever merits I've created by following the conduct of receiving sublime nirvana. Merits I've created by fully writing other beings' minds, whatever merits I've created by regenerating bodhicitta, and all the merits of the highest transcendental wisdom I have created, all of the above merits, putting them together with all those virtues, and then heaping them together with all those of others, thus totaling all the merits of fully dedicated, which there is no higher, so that even above the highest. What's wrong? They're all slow.
Like a train.
We're running out of time.
Too much time to work.
Too fast.
To the Namana Kaya, which is higher than the Hinayana.
Okay, for this reason, I was not completely dedicated to the highest form of accomplished enlightenment.
Previous Buddhas and Buddhas dedicated the highest, understanding Buddhas and Buddhas. And the present Buddhas and Buddhas are dedicating my life, also dedicated fully. All negative karma which results in suffering and suffering realms, I confess separately, I rejoice in all the merits. I persuade all the Buddhas to grant my request as my sublime transcendental wisdom. To the sublime kings, and to the present by those who have lived in the past and those who have lived in the descended, to all those who have knowledge as vast as the infinite ocean, with hands folded in the mudra of prostration, I go for refuge. Lost it again, have you? You must eat those pages.
26th, right? 26th is... 27? 26th finish? So 27 is... Mindful, right? With mindful, right? Mindful. So 27 is... So... yellow color, right? And coming from the...
West.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The west. And dress code perfectly clear wood. And this will especially purify actions of the body. So killing, stealing, sensation is good. Concentration mood. 26 years old.
27.
Concentration mood.
The color?
Yeah.
Yellow.
Yellow. So would you like to? Yeah. Would you like the 26 Buddha? Mindful. Glorious Buddha is mindful. Of the body. Can you stay in the position? basis of the pure mind. Imagine, you know, the Buddha mind will ever be your forehead. It's not to ruin them. Extremely renowned, right?
Mm-hmm.
Extremely renowned. So in the 28, so that is white color. Teaching mantra coming from the west. Place called Signless Hope. Signless Hope. This will purify the, you know, people. Some people don't like here, holy people coming, you know, Kirisa. People don't like Kirisa, the holy being coming, giving, teaching good things. People don't like this kind of negative purify.
Mindful is 27.
Okay, mindful 27. This is 28.
Renowned.
This is 28 Buddha. Visualize like this. Yellow color, right?
White
color.
White color. Renowned. Extremely renowned.
basis of this pure body and mind. Imagine another second extending enough with the shape of your head, forehead. Bless your body, peace in your mind. This one mudra I have to look careful. Holding banner. You see the mudra?
Can't see it. Oh yes, I do.
Mudra. Holding the banner.
Like that? Yeah. Is it like this one? Or this one? Or that one? Let's see.
Try touching the drum.
That one.
Purify jealousy mind. Jealousy. So visualize this 29 Buddha Victoria banner of victory. perfections of the Trinity. And we start to want the acts of the Victorian Palace Buddha's name. Mune mune ma mune sa ha. Tati. Tati. Glory is one who suppress everything completely. This Buddha. And this coming from east-west, between east-west, place called Enjoyment World. Enjoyment Home. This will purify the negative actions, asking others to do this, to create this kind of thing. The holding are like this.
So the swords.
Sword. Oh yeah. Exactly the same length.
Yeah.
Sword.
Your right hand.
Oh, what have I? The magician sword like this. Yeah, yeah, but this is different.
Yeah. Maybe not as wrathful.
This will purify what? Okay, would you like this Buddha?
On your bed. On your bed.
Look
on your bed.
features of the light made of airheads, asking how that could be. And is that the one end of the... And suppress everything completely. This is Buddha's holy Ama. Ama.
Ama.
Ama. Two battles. People wear Ama, wear battle tamra. Battle cloth, right? Ama.
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 Ama. Metal.
Look at the shield.
Metal cloth. Kind of like metal cloth.
Yeah, metal. Chainmail.
It's like this. I'm a hero like this. Holy. Victory from the battles. Battles of the delusion. So would you like them to do that? Is that to know what matter shaking with the mother? Umone, so 32, right? 33 or 32? 32.
Verbally ruining other people's reputation.
Killing, stealing, slander.
Slander, like the
yeah.
Slippery.
Yeah.
Yeah. Then it's like a malicious gossip.
Okay, slander.
Has been off to the pub drinking when he should have been teaching. That's like slander.
Slander, yeah.
Yeah, it ruins your reputation.
This one. Okay. This one mutra legs. Both hands are touchable.
Oh, yeah.
Both hands.
Color blue.
So color blue color. Okay, 32 blue color. So would you like to do that?
Yeah,
yeah.
Blue color?
Blue color. Dark blue like sky color.
Thank you.
Would you like this booger? Coming from west, glorious world. So this will create the negative actions, criticizing Dharma. Okay, would you like this Buddha? No, we can do tomorrow, yeah.
Yeah, finish him in the morning. Finish in the morning. I want to finish the last two in the morning.
Yeah. Tomorrow morning and then all will come back.
And do the whole again.
Yeah, 34.
Yep.
Huh?
Yep.
34 finish?
No. Just about to do 34.
34
and 35. We'll do tomorrow and then
we'll
I didn't notice you. Just leave it there.
Okie doke. Hi, Harry. How are you doing?
Yeah,
dedication.